round face-off. Pangilinan starts us off with a miss. Okay, Coach.
I like their intensity, ha. Kahit yung Arellano Chiefs, hindi nagbabago. Same goes with dito sa JRU. Nato yung pressure, constant pressure nila. I hope sana hanggang fourth quarter, magtuloy-tuloy.
Pangilinan sa kanto naman. Made one earlier, but from the other side, it's another possession for the Heavy Bombers. Coach, simula natin sa Arellano University. Kasi kanina nakaalagwa na sila eh. Kala natin magtutuloy-tuloy, pero nakabawi ng JRU. What do you expect? What adjustments are you expecting mula kay Coach Chico?
Well, kay Coach Chico, sigurado, he will slow it down.
Okay.
Kasi third quarter na approaching, baka titignan niya yung fouls, kung sino yung mga foul trouble, tapos kailangan mag-distribute yung bola no, sa mga iba players na halos 40 pa ano, na-score. Hindi nakakapag-contribute.
Ito, nasundutan si Ongotan sa Sarmiento underneath. He gets fouled. And in this sequence for JRU, they went inside. Sumabit itong si Yuan Gamay. Para naman sa Heavy Bombers, Coach Jerry. Saan yung pinaka-strength na po pwede nilang i-take advantage sa third at fourth quarter?
Well, they're shooting well. Ang taas ng percentage sila sa 3 points.
Uh-huh.
Halos mga 57.1%.
Wow.
Napakataas na. Compared naman sa Arellano. I'm sure i-exploit nila yan. They will look for the shooters. Mahanapin nila. Kailangan maprotektahan yung mga shooters. Sayang, bumaba eh. Kung hindi sila makakatanggap ng bola, sayang.
Ito, tinire-diretso ni Cindy Mosqueda. That's his first basket of the game. Cyril Hernal handles it. He gets a start here in the second half. Hernal attacks. Hernal takes this one himself. Denied by Panapanaan. What a matchup right there. Two athletic players. Panapanaan and Hernal. Ito muna yung lusot ni Sidney Mosqueda. Splitting the defenders. Able to get through them. And saw the lane to the cup.
They got me. Siyempre, yun yung double, talagang dapat walang gap. And you don't break that glass. Kailangan nakaano ka lang, nakaangat pare, kabay mo na sa baba para to prevent that split.
Ito yung kaibahan ng nakikita natin dito kay Sidney Mosqueda. You mentioned earlier, Coach, as a dribbling violation is called on Pangilinan. Usually, si Mosqueda, spot up shooter, catch and shoot. Dito sa game natin, attack coach eh.
Baka binigyan ng causing na ni Coach Louie yan. Pero minsan, pag-alakanin na, look for the guard. When in doubt, look for the guard or look for the best possible scorer sa team nyo para mabawasan ang turnover.
Pasti Valencia. Valencia turns around, comes up short. That's good D by JRU. Ito si Sid Pinangani Valencia. Valencia explaining to the ref that he got elbowed to the face. 20 seconds on the which resulted to a frustration foul on the other end.
Sometimes that's what you get there. Pag you keep on lunging, pag nag-reach in sa bola, alam mo na, siyempre, nagpa-protect ball yung mga players. Hindi protect the ball.
Jel Capulong denying Sarmiento. Borromeo is back in the ball game. Valencia will try to cool down on the bench. Raimundo, who has 18. Too strong that time. Ernje. Vinoya. They swing it back out. Vinoya will choose to attack.
Masyado siya matangkat para doon. Huli. Nakakaw ni Mosqueda.
The pass. Hindi nga lang nakatapos. Panapanaan. Raimundo. Ooh! That one slipped off his fingers. 14 to shoot for JRU. All right, let's use this opportunity to go courtside mula doon sa dugout na magkabilang panic. Nandito si Kayla Afable. Kayla.
Entering into the second half with only a single-digit point difference, we now know just how unpredictable the game of basketball can be. For the Heavy Bombers, Coach Louie gave them two words, toughen up. They need to focus more on defense and pressuring the right players. Keep on working, keep on running. For the Chiefs, kailangan nila pigilan ang mga scorers ng kanilang kalaban. Coach Chico wants his bigs to focus on staying inside and defending the basket while remembering to stop anticipating what could be done and start focusing on the predictable. That's all from courtside. Back to you, Martin and Coach Jerry.
Interesting instructions from our coaches here. At least based off that report, neto ni Kayla, for Coach Louie, it's more offensive or offense-oriented. For Coach Chico, depensa, kailangan natin pigilan yung mga scorers kasi well-identified ang scorers ng JRU today in Arhente and Raymundo.
Yes, so, kaya nga ng iba ng, ano, ng manpower itong ginawa ni Coach Chico. Pero dito, nakikita ko medyo may problema ng konti yung JRU sa transition defense. Hmm. And nakita mo nakaka-atake yung Arellano Chiefs dito.
Coach. So, JL Capulong to the free throw line here. Knocks down the first. Capulong with 11 points so far. Batiin natin ha, nanonood. Former JRU star, Tay-Tay Chodoro.
Ah, nandiyan ba? Tay-Tay.
Nanonood si Tay-Tay. One of my favorite players to cover here in the NCAA. Back in season 92 and 93. Vinoya. Off the heel. Arellano gets it back. They go to JL here. Single coverage. Capulong. Puts it up and in.
Big time move. Kita mo na yung mga head and shoulder. Sa pro ko na lang nakikita yung mga ganyang move eh.
Coach, kaya mahirap pag isa lang ang itinatapon mo dito kay JL. Parera. Misses. Borromeo collects. Ito na ang Arellano. Ongutan. Kamay calls the shots. Shot clock is down to 8. Kamay attacks. Difficult. Lefty attempt.
Matibay yung Borromeo. Hindi basta maiiwan ni Kamay yan.
Yeah. Sarmiento. Barrera! Yes! What a play! For JRU.
Alam nila, hindi nila makukuha na single offense yung ano eh. Kailangan mo na extra pass eh. Yeah. You have to involve other players dito sa kapunta ng JRU.
That's a big finding, a forward. And Sarmiento takes it away on the other side. Sean, Barrera is too deep. Raimundo loses the defender. Pinilit lang yung tira.
Nakalanganin si Raimundo doon.
Kamay! Wow. Oh, the double clutch! Tapla ulit tayo, 53 yun as Raimundo deals with cramps. He's cramping up on the other side. He's being stretched. Okay, we hope he's okay. Let's go first to this timeout. Just off to the side. 7-point lead for Mapua. Enot! Still nothing for Enot. And here comes Clint Escamis. Under a minute to go.
Escamis
zooming straight to the cup.
Too easy.
Balik sa ating laban. The action continues. And JL Capulong with a big man move right there. Shoulder fake. Short shot is good. Ganda naman ang execution sa kabila nitong JRU. And then for Arellano, Yuan Kamay adjusting on that attack.
Pinago.
Diba? Para iwasan eh. Let's do a special shout out for our one of the Mancom representatives. Ito, from Sir Paul Supan, remembering his grandfather, Lope Ingayo, the first Filipino to win a Davis Cup match in 1928, 123rd birth anniversary. And again, the first in the family to be part of the NCAA as he coached the Letran and LaSalle tennis teams to win the championships in the 50s. And that's a special shout-out for Sir Paul Supan.
Oh, kahit si Boss Aret Usman, matalas manood yan dito sa atin. Oh.
Maraming salamat po. 53 all. Wala pa rin lumalayo dito sa ating laban.
Medyo downside dito, ha? Nawala si Raymundo.
Uy! Libang got a portion of Barrera's hand. Tignan natin dito, coach. Ang tanunghanap ni Argente. Abang lagi dito si Barrera. Pero yun, appear. So Barrera will take two. This is Mark Barrera.
Sa akin, natutuwa ako doon. Okay lang, yung battery shot, naka-foul ka kasi ilang minutes ka lang naman maglalaro.
At
least yung quality ng game mo as a big guy, na nakakatulong ka.
Na, tsaka naipakita mo, no, coach?
No easy shots. Lahat yan hahabulin, di ba?
Yeah. Mark Barrera. Two for two. Almost halfway through here in the third quarter.
1-2-2 zone ang JR mo yun. Binibigyan nila ibang-ibang look itong Arellano.
Genoya. Ongotan. Ongotan. Difficult take. Barrera comes up with it. Sa Montanes. Kakapasok lang kanina. Inside Sarmiento. Gets the whistle. So, you see, JRU consciously finding the players inside, Coach Jerry.
Yes, talagang tatakuan din nila yung Arellano. That's the only way to beat them.
Yeah.
Takuan mo rin. Hindi pwedeng recipient ka na lang ng ikaw. Sila na lang ang tumatakbo. Kailangan pawian mo din. Don't just be happy breaking the trap.
Yeah.
Wag. Kailangan may opportunity ka. Iskora mo kagad. O na quick basket. Dapat gawin mo din.
Dito sa JRU. Mintos lang yung unang free throw ni Sarmiento. Laging may nakabang sa ilalim. Ano? Pag may umatake,
drop pass.
Lagi yung libre, marunong mag-roll at gumalaw.
Rim run.
Yeah.
Pero ngayon, medyo nagsiset in na yung fatigue ha, sa mga player. Sobrang takuan.
Kaya kailangan, i-pacing mo tong second half.
Yeah.
Because obviously, you don't have the full battery that you had when we started the game. Vinoya. Valencia is back in the contest. Valencia attacks and scores.
Valencia! Hindi, galing talaga siya. With the ball, dami pwedeng gawin ni Valencia doon eh.
12 puntos. Para kay Basti Valencia. Cross-court pass is picked off. T-Mac is on the move. Omotan all the way! And Arellano takes the lead. Barrera. Cross the whistle.
Smart move. Nakarinig niya. Pumito. Pag tinira niya. Ayun. Free throw.
Ito yung atake ni Basti Valencia going to his right. And then T-Mac Pagotan breaking up the play. Beating everybody in that foot race.
Medyo inatras na nila yung full court pressure ng JRU. Natitignan mo, nandito na sila sa front court nila. Normal yan, first two quarters, talagang 100 yan eh. Oo, isa na lang ang pumipressure, point guard.
2 out of 2 for Barrera. Valencia. 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 Scoop! Hirap naman nun. Against Kiev that time, Sarmiento gets the board. Oh, agaw ni Vinoya. And it stays with the Chiefs.
Si Vinoya, magaling magkano. Magkano ng passing lanes, mag-protect. Si Vinoya.
I correct myself. It stays with JRU. Si Samontanes, ang point guard dito ng Heavy Bombers. Again, unang makaminuto niya to. ating laban. Argente from way out. Barrera overshoots. And here come the Chiefs. T-Mac, yes! T-Mac Omotan.
That's his game. Uh-huh. Open court.
That's right. Argente.
Pinaliwa. Sobra.
Valencia. Arellano has the numbers. Basti.
Sayang nun. Pinala kita si Omotan. Sumisay niya sila.
Yeah, he had options. Barrera. What a calm move on the break for Mark Barrera. And it's a seesaw battle in the third quarter. Abante ulit ang JRU under 3 minutes left in the third.
Coach Mapua was also in the finals in 97.
Oh, good defense by Justin Sanchez.
And that's what that he can do.
Guy. Yeah. Exactly. High school pa lang. Yan ang laro niya.
What a pass.
Adam Liwang inside. With a flex afterwards. And one for Adam Liwang. Back to the coverage. D-Mac Ongotan is starting to create for himself dito sa ating third quarter. He has 8 points so far, pero bilis ng bawi mula dito kay Mark Barrera. Barrera, lagi itong composed, no? Lagi itong in control itong si Mark Barrera.
Kailangan
kahit gano'ng kabilis ng laro.
Kailangan mo ng mga player na ganyan, yung composed. Lalo-lalo na, yung mga gwardiya niya, ni Coach Louie, talagang pakukulit, Raimundo. Ibang guards, Arrente, kailangan meron na ding taga-slowdown.
Pero kala natin, kakalma yung third quarter natin. Hindi pa pala, Coach Jerry. It's been an up and down battle here in the third quarter. Pero yung scoring natin, medyo bumagal na. Only bumagal 22, di ba? Bumagal na, Coach.
Oo.
Only 22 points in total. That's for both teams already. Di Dinoya. Maganda na hanap. Valencia. Panapanaan with the D. Still nothing for Arellano. And Ivan pulls down the board and gets fouled.
Inaabangan na rin si Valencia eh. Ah. Oo, sa backcourt. Nakita niya, ang lalaki. Tinaasan lang siya ng kamay.
For the foul, number one,
J.R.O. Omotan, penalty. T-Mac is called for the foul. Let's check this one out. Ito. Na-delay yung depensa ni Panapanaan. But just, well, he did just enough to bother the attempt of Basti Valencia. Pero siya rin yung nakakuha ng rebound. At ito, Coach, ang problema sa Arellano. Kanina pa nasa penalty itong Arellano University.
Yan ang mahirap yung pure playing under, ano ka, nasa penalty ka. Limited ang movement mo, hindi ka masyado makakambol. Ayan ang problema.
And you give your opponent the option to play the free throw line game.
Yes, expect na maraming penetration dyan. Yeah. Yung mga tukod, yung mga clip, ayan, may pituhan na yan. Maingat ka na sa ganyan.
Kamay. Dinoya on top. Dinoya took this one himself and he loses the rock. Just too much activity for Mavi Dinoya that time. Oh! Okay, mukhang that was a 50-50 judgment. Either went off Panapanaan or Dinoya. It is with JRU. Ivan underneath. Lost it. Forward pass. Capulo. Unable to get a hold of the basketball. So, nagpalitan lang tayo ng turnover dun. Ito, Kocho.
Medyo off target yung pasa ni Kamay doon.
Giyab. Nakasila itong si Samontanes pero hindi binigay. Giyab against Capulong. He drives, he feeds. Takeaway by Ongotan and he starts to break past Di Valencia on the receiving end. And we're all tied up again. 14 points for Valencia. Seventh time we're tied in this game. And a bunch of lead changes as well. Asi Valencia completes the fast break. Samontanes! Panapanan, couldn't get it. And Arellano will have it. So Argente checks in for Samontanes. MJ Raimundo is also back inside for JRU. Joshua Giyab will go out. Pumasok ulit. Ito si Lance Benitez. Meantime, here's MJ Geronimo. They're looking for Capulong. Good.
Kickoff. Predictable yung pasa.
Yeah. Pasa na. Uy! Malakas para kay Raimundo. Naglimborak dun si Panapanaan. Here he is. Panapanaan. Off the glass.
Nakahasel na sa recovery ng bola.
Kailangan natin makita yun. Mamaya. Meantime, JRU is back in front. Battle in positioning. Coach, eto, mintis ni Raimundo. Salo ni Panapanaan. Teka. Oh, yan, burak muna. Oh, di ba?
Hindi niya alam kung nasa tabi ni Raimundo.
And then, he was the one who scored the basketball. Pwede Lemborak yan, pwede Matrix. Yung Keanu Reeves.
Ito, Arellano, they're having a hard time passing the ball kay JL.
Ito, kasi check na, coach. Quick spin, triple teamed. And he turns it over. Traveling without a passport. Itong si JL Capulong.
Minsan kasi ang pasa malambot. Alam mo na, pag naka-stay high up there, kailangan medyo madiin ang konti.
Lalo kapag maraming kamay na nasa likod niya, no?
Oo.
About a 5-second difference between the clocks. Raimundo sends it out. T-Mac has it. Ongotan! Yes! And Arellano pulls even once again with a last second basket from T-Mac Ongotan. Look at this. Ongotan on the break operating for the Chiefs. He gives us our eighth deadlock of the game. We go back to square one. And when we return, we go to the final quarter of this game. Magbabalik ang NCAA Season 100.
The score is tied at 6-3 for the Arellano Chiefs.